Hello friends, hola amigos. Today I'm going to speak a little bit about the window switches. Welcome to a new video. So as you can see, I still have my original window switches. The operation is though a little bit different. The lock is handled automatically by my OBD door lock system, so when I drive off the doors lock, as you can see in this video. I also have all the windows operated automatically, so originally only this one operates automatically, so when you pull on it once it closes all the way, and when you push on it it opens automatically all the way down. But due to my window closer module that you can see in this video, all the four buttons operate the same, so I pull only once and it closes automatically. As you can see, the original switches only have logos on the three first buttons, and only this one lights up at evening. I found this switch, which is quite common. We see them a lot of on the forums, but I didn't did a change yet until somebody asked me if I can do this video. So here it is. I found it at the Homey store, and for only some 30 euros you can buy one of these. So you should lift this handle, and you can do it without removing door strip, but it's better to remove this one as well, so you have a better access to this one. So with that cover and that cover off, you can now easily access both screws in order to release the module. So there it is. So I decided to disconnect the handle completely as it was dangling around. I don't want to scratch the inner door. I also removed the handle completely just to have a little more access, as the cabling doesn't really give that much space to do the replacement. So the better access we have, the better it is. So I will now disconnect the module. So here you can see the disconnected panel. I will lift all the sides in order to release the upper part. I clipped it back in place. Don't forget, the pointy side is going in the front, otherwise it won't enter, of course. Now I will connect it back in place. So I pushed on the start button just in order to test the windows, and as you can see, it works. And this demonstrates exactly that my power windows do go by themselves. Just hit it once, stop, and as you see, when I just pull once, it closes all the way. So I can close it up now. And there it is, back installed. As you can see, it looks as original, but better. So I will come back at you when it's dark outside to show you the difference between the original one and the new one. So guys, as you can see, night has set in, and we're going to check out the Qashqai now at night time to see the difference. So as you can see, it looks really great. Strange that Nissan did it installed it from factory. It's the same color, and I really recommend this update. So hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. See you next time. Bye bye.